It's a cheese bar. A cheese bar. Cheese bar gaming.
That's two wins in a row, Chicken Man. Hope you get to experience the feeling someday at Humberto. At least you finally look good losing. Really like the new look, cousin. Wish I had thought of it years ago. My eyes thank you. Not to mention the mask makes him a little harder to hear when he... which is also fantastic. Funny, Angel. We may be family, but that won't stop me from shutting you up. Really? Okay. I would love to see that Polo mask in action again. Hey, Cheeseball, feel like making it 3-for-3 against my cousin? It would be my pleasure. Better find a partner, Humberto. Third time's a charm, right?
They are ready for battle. The following contest is a tag team match.
It's a cheese bar. It's a cheese bar. A cheese bar. Cheese bar game. And if anybody knows who's the coolest person around, it's a cheese bar. It's a cheese bar. Chilling in the chat, saying hi. Time to vibe. It's a cheese bar. It's a cheese bar. Yeah. A cheese.
Weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
When you look at Humberto Carrillo, you see a man who has all the skill, but some would say is still missing that killer instinct inside the ring.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
And from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet, one of the great high flyers in WWE today, but Corey, how would you compare to the high flyers of the past?
You can name some of the all-time greats in Rey Mysterio, Shawn Michaels, superstars who truly excelled in the sky, but none to the level that Ricochet has.
One of the most incredible athletes in WWE today.
That is too funny.
And the bell is rung getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Oh, God.
Of course, that's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Thank you for that. I appreciate it.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Go for a ride there, buddy. Uh-oh. Oh, I don't like that. I no-sold you there. No-sold cheese.
Exploder suplex.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Hello, one. How's your wrist? Oh.
Just so unpredictable.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
Oh,
that's good.
Look at this. Hands.
Oh, that's not good.
That was awesome. Oh, kick right in the face. Strong impact from Ricochet. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. And a tag there.
Oh, I was playing possum. Oh, for the chicken. No, I don't need to. I don't need a tag in your cousin.
And Humberto heads to the top row. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Never mind.
Tag made. With a clothesline.
I'll tag him in.
Impact in the corner. Ooh, the forearm connects. A drop kick in the corner. Perfectly executed. Now he's been put on the defensive. Launching.
Oh!
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Oh my God.
What's he doing? Oh!
Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace. Humberto isn't being given any space to regroup. Yeah, Humberto is on the wrong side of every exchange.
No, 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 no!
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Double team, baby. Let's go, cheeseball. Ah!
From the top turnbuckle. From the top. Piercing elbow. He's starting to struggle here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Humberto gets the better there. Oh, what a shot. What a shot. Oh, that'll light up your chest. Lock. No, no. Belly to belly. My goodness. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. It's trying to do my finisher. No.
He's got him.
Oh. Oh, there we go.
Will that stop Carrillo? Makes a cover.
Oh.
Continues.
That's teamwork.
Chance to simply take it all in.
Oh!
Ooh, strong knee connects. Knee strike! And Carrillo only finds himself on the defensive.
Yet Humberto is on the wrong side of every exchange.
Oh, oh, knee to the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Twists the arm and a kick right to the midsection.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Able to get there in time.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? That's fine.
That's a unique suplex. Wrist clutch suplex.
Sweet cheese music. But
that has to put a stop to Ricochet. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Ricochet living to fight another day.
Amazing resilience from Ricochet. It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. Ricochet down, much to the crowd's dismay.
Ricochet has to bounce back.
top rope.
High risk.
Really? What was that about, buddy? Are you kidding me? He broke the count up.
Double under. Ooh-wee. What are we gonna see here? Backpack face buster.
Punched right in the head. You can't take much more of this. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Oh, stomping away.
Suplex.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Good God, that's devastating.
Uh-oh.
Great counter by Ricochet.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Oh, boy. No, sold it, baby.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Why couldn't I hit my finisher? Really? Your old cousin won't even come in?
Fantastic. What's gonna happen here? Backbreaker. There's the tag.
Ricochet.
Oh my God.
Ricochet just put the exclamation point on this.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you.
Everybody knows who's the coolest person around. It's a cheese bomb. It's a cheese bomb.